Hello, assalamu alaikum and good day to everyone. So in this video I will tell you how to get your software ready, which is the Paleoscan. So I have divided into four steps. So the first steps, you have to download the softwares. I have provided the link. Then the next step is you have to install the software and get the host ID and host name to get the evaluation license. Then in the fourth step, you will be having ready your software, load your license file. So let's start the first step. So actually you can download the software using the below links. So either you can get it from my Google Drive link, or you can go to the ilis-geo in the download and you can download the latest version. So for this time, actually I have the latest version, so you can just go to this link and download from here. So you can just click here and download the software. So I already have downloaded it. So once your download is completed, then you can run this software. So over here I have the download, so just open it, show in folder, then you can run this link. So it will ask the message, so you can just say the administration login. So you can just say allow, then you can just click like next, then you can just look at all these things, check in, you can check all the documentation, dongles and the formula. Then if you want to change the location, and also it's telling you the space required. So the space actually required for this software is less than 1 GB, so it's 7 to 9 MB. So you can look if you have the enough space in C drive, or you can look, you can put it in somewhere else where you have the space for your software. So you go next, then these are some of the application which will be installed. So you can just hit on the install button. So once you will hit the install button, it will take some time to install your software. Then after that, you will be having the finish button over here, then you can just click on the finish. For my case, I already installed, so I don't want to continue, so I will just quit here. So the second steps, so once you already done your software installation, then now you have to go and visit this link, which is ilis-geo.com. So over here, when you go, you can go to my account, then you can request the license. So let's go to this website. So actually once you click on this, so you will get into this website. So over here you can go into my account, and in my account you don't need to log in or registration, so you just have to go to the license request. So once you click on the license request, so it will bring to you the another page. So over here what you can do, you can put your information, just like first name and last name, first name, your country, your company, email address. So make sure your email address is from your company. So for our case, we will be using our USN email. So, and phone number you can put over here. Then after putting your information, you can just check all these products which we are going to use in the lab. And over here, make sure the license detail what you have to put. So actually we are requesting for license for a specific computer. So there are some other license if you want to go for local area network, country area license, or the wide area network. So you can go for that. But for our case, we will be having the node locked license, so which is for the specific computer. So you have to choose the node locked. So over here, so now you have to give the information of your host ID as well as the host. So how to get your host ID and host name? So you can go to Paleoscan here. You can just hit OK. So you can choose which style you want to have, the light window vista style or the dark. So for my case, I'm using the dark mode. So you can just hit OK. So after that, you will have this license manager would be open. So for our case, actually we will be using the local machine. So over here, you can go into the local, then press on this button, request an evaluation license. Once you click here, so the page will open, so you can just close this page. And over here, you can have the access of your host ID, which is on the top. So this is my host ID, and this one is my host name. So you can just copy your host ID here and paste it here, and then you can go for host name. So this is the host name. So you can hit OK. Then after this, you can just submit this form. So after submitting this form, after that you will get the license file. So now you have already got the host ID and host name. So by using this image, so you can have this one is your host ID and host name. So you can insert this information in the form and request the license. So finally, you will receive the license file from in the form of email. So I can just show you an example over here. So this is one of the examples. So you will find the email or email for evaluation license. So normally it is for 1 month. So my license file from 1st May to 31st May. So with the host ID as well as the host name. So once you receive this file, you can download the file, which will be the Notepad file. So you can keep at certain location where you are interested in. Then you can go into this place, just close this one. So over here you can click on add new license file. So I have put my license file in D drive, so with local. So you can just click this file. So this is already identified as license, so open it. So now it will say the ALS license server is running. So now you can just double click on that and click OK. So now it will start your software. So this one is already ready, the software for your project. So for my case, it's asking for restore the last session. So just skip that. So now you can follow the instructional video for seismic interpretation project hands-on, how we load the data. So from here you can start as a new project. So this one you can follow the other video for starting your project. Okay, I hope you have understand. If you have some questions or queries, then you can just give me a message or something. I'm happy to answer that. Thank you so much.